we are talking about the surgical mask versus N95. Ding, ding, ding. We're going to do a showdown and let you know which one is better and why right after this. Welcome back. My name is Tammy and this is Nurse Minder, and on this channel we do everything nursing. So if you're new here, consider subscribing below so that you get the next video when it's released. One of the first things you'll notice is that a surgical mask looks pretty. It has nice color, it's bright, it can be blue, yellow, pink, doesn't matter. But what's important is if you have two colors to your mask, so that means there's more than one layer, you want the color on the outside. N95s, they're all white, they're boring, bland, blah. They are all the same color, but they are all different shapes. So that's a unique feature across N95 masks that you will not see with surgical masks, is that they have many different shapes. Round one is a tie. The next feature we're going to talk about is the uses for surgical mask versus N95. All right, so when we're looking at surgical mask versus N95, we do need to know about the different uses of these masks. Now, aside from being a general purpose mask where people can use these at home if they don't feel well and they want to just really reduce the risk of transmission, these do have a clinical practice, and we use them with patients who are in droplet precautions, we call that. Those are larger particles, so when you cough, those big particles go. The N95 is for airborne. Airborne travel farther, they stay in the air longer, and they're smaller. And so the N95 mask has a filter that is designed to reduce the risk of these small particles, microbes, from traveling into the mask and into your airway system. The surgical mask will not protect you from airborne diseases such as tuberculosis. Round two, they both have amazing features. Another tie. Second feature to look at is, how do we put them on and off? There are drastic differences for both of these as well. In terms of donning and doffing your surgical mask, this really is just a put it on and go. But if I were to make a second step, it would be to make sure that that wire piece is tight against your nose. So we'll say it's a two-step process. The N95 mask is a four-step process. For ease of use, this is easily, hands down, the surgical mask's win. Now, when I put on a mask, you'll want to watch that video, so I'm just going to quickly put this on here. What I want you to notice is that there are gaps. I can put my fingers in quite easily along this mask. So as I breathe out and breathe in, movement of air happens. That's why my glasses are fogging up as I talk to you, because the air is escaping. And N95 is a little different. Okay, so I'll leave my glasses off to show you, but I can't actually easily put my fingers in here anywhere. I am met with resistance all the way along the way. And I hope you can see there are no gaps. Now, I did do a seal test, and that's because I don't want to feel the air moving around, and I cannot feel it moving around. It can escape out here through the filter, and it can only come in through the filter. So in terms of the seal, this one would be loose, and the N95 is a tight fit.
The N95 fights back and takes this round with a tight seal.
Now, there's one very special difference between these two that we do need to address. Your N95 masks must be fitted to your face. That requires that you go in and see a technician, and you'll put the mask on and you'll go through a series of activities and exercises while they assess if it's going to work for you. Now, you can put this on, it's going to feel like a tight fit, but because those particles are so small, they need to make sure that there is no gaps or leaking so that you are not put at risk. The surgical mask, on the other hand, is a buy over the counter and use it without having to assess fit. That is a very important distinction. All right, so if you've been keeping track, you're wondering who is the winner. In fact, the points don't matter. the point of this video is that wear a surgical mask when it's the right situation and wear the N95 mask when it's the right situation. Knowing the difference, so surgical mask, droplet precautions, N95, airborne precautions. They both have fabulous features. They both have very unique characteristics, but it's about picking the winner every time. Till next time, guys, make it a great day.
Wait, don't leave yet. I've selected these two videos just for you. I hope you enjoy.